Hey guys, and welcome to a tips video on Palworld. These are going to be the tips of the different pals to use, as I would say as a beginner, when you are first starting off in Palworld. So, who have we got here? We have got Lamball. That is pretty much the first pal you're ever going to see when you enter into the actual world, that is Palworld. So, the interesting thing about Lamball is that he's got the ability, as you can see, it's called a fluffy shield. So what that does, if I can get a guy to come up to me. Right, so Lamball's here. If he's going to attack me, and what happens? Boom. As you can see, it has injured him and is injured Lamball, but it has not injured us. It will take away our shield, but that's as much as it does. It does not injure our health or anything else. And as well, the good thing about this is that we can use a one-handed weapon. And we can also capture as well, which is very good. So it's now... that Lamball is now dead. Just by the use of the fluffy shield. He's knocked himself out. It doesn't last for very long. But I would say that's a very good defensive tactic if you are going that way. Now, the other one I would suggest getting as an early game for me personally is Cattiva. Now, the interesting thing about Cattiva is that its passive ability, if we have a look, the passive ability is called the Cat Helper. So what that naturally does is naturally increase your weight by 50. So if you have 5, 50, 100, 150, 250. You'll have 950 for me. 950 on top of weight. And that is the brilliant thing about Cattiva, is that it naturally increases your weight. So you're able to carry more. Now, the next one I would suggest is a very good one to get early on, which you can get very early on. You can get Fox Sparks around here. Every pal I am saying is that you can get on this very strip as the beginnings, the plateau of beginnings. That is the ones you can get straight away. So, Fox Sparks has got a very cool ability when you be able to get its saddle. The saddle is not too high of a level. Let's have a look. So, we first start off, you just by building base, you have to get up to level 6 just to get the Fox Sparks harness. And what that does is basically you got a flamethrower on your hands. Sorry, Tifan, but you're going to be used as a... So, this is what you do. It lasts for a while. You don't... You can hold it and it will slowly take over in time. But when you start using it more, that's when the time's finished. So as we use it, the ability quickly runs out and we can quickly cancel it. That is for Fox Sparks. Now, to get an early ground mount for the same as level 6 as you get Fox Sparks, you have got Rushaor. Forgive me if I say it incorrectly, but the good thing about this is that we can quickly run around the map, or slowly run around the map. One thing is I don't mind about this, I find it quite funny, is its ability is called Reckless Charge. As you can see, he just quickly runs around and headbutts the enemy. Now each pal, as you can see, is, let's have a look, is on the Plateau of Beginnings. Now, even Rushaor, don't forgive me guys, I got that incorrect, it's just above the Plateau of Beginnings, not on the plateau. Fox Sparks, as you can see, it's further down. Let's have a look, excuse the glitchiness, but on the bottom left, as you can see, the Plateau of Beginnings, and that's where Fox Sparks is. Cattiva is exactly the same, it is all over, and Lamball. Lamball and Cattiva are basically all over the map. Limfunk, yep, all over the map. Fox Sparks in certain areas. Rushaor is about certain areas as well. I do hope you find this video helpful, give a like, give a subscribe, and I hope to see you guys on the next one. All right, peace.